As you can see, I have 3 cups of water and about a fourth a cup of flaxseed. So I'm going to turn on my burner and start with the 3 cups of water in my pan, and I'm going to boil, bring this water to a boil. Okay, so now I'm going to just add the flax seeds. And I'm going to let them boil for about 3 to 5 minutes. And I'll stir also. Thank you.
Thank you.